Natural chicchepea and tuna salad. It is important to always choose natural tuna for this salad. I will use these ingredients. 300 grams of tuna, 400 grams of natural chicchepea and oregano, atropea onion, red radicchio of Treviso, yellow peppers, grape seed oil, salt and carrots. This is the process. Cut the onion and then I put in a non-stick pan, put a drizzle of oil and brown the onions. Mix grams of oil into the salad. For 5 minutes. In this recipe, I will use grape seed oil. Properties of grape seed oil: each grape contains from 1 to 4 pips, which is tool contain an excellent percent of oil, 15 about 20%, which can also vary significantly depending on the cultivar of origin. Grape seed oil initially considered only a vast of wine production. Today, grape seed oil is highly appreciated about in the cosmetic and the food field. Let's continue with our recipe. After the onion has browned, you can put the cut peppers, red radicchio of Treviso, carrots and kitchen, in the pan with the addition of a little water. And I put here for 10 minutes. The preserve it qualities. Grape seed oil needs to be stored in the dark colored glass bottles. For this I use Olympia, the exclusive ergonomic and elegant oil bottle. Comes with a shiny golden eye-tight top. Call it the star cup. This is the star cup, which is put together with a precision system. The special pourer made from natural cork and praying quality. The name is Obelix. Here also the operation is not plastic. Still is a gel of style and practicality, ideal for dosing the finest oil according to your own personal taste. And this is, let's put here the pourer and the using for which you oil you prefer. Thank you so much for choosing Olympia. Thank you so much for following in this video e vi auguriamo buon appetito in italiano. See you the next time.